anything. Yes. Boom. Yeah, it's just. Just want to make sure we haven't missed any conversations with anybody. Do one more scoop around and then we'll start working west. I know I'm probably boring you guys, but I want to try to get this place completely. Look there, look at that. I definitely want to get that stamina up as possible. I really don't want to buy stuff. I'd rather just buy like things I need to happen. Oh, this me. Oh my god. Yes? Are you serious? Wow. This took elixir. Oh yeah. The elixir goes to my hey. Like that stuff is up here. All right. Hell yeah, dude. I'm glad I'm here. Yeah, it's not a lot, but it still is cool. Yep, don't worry. Nothing up there for you no more. I took it. It's in my pocket. There's nobody else. This is big as I am. Yeah. We cleared this. Alright. Go in here and then we'll probably start working.
The number of rooms here.
There's another person to talk to.
Or a breeding station.
Whatever it was in the old world, it's a nest for rats.
There's a workman.
But a strong one. Attacking it would be costly.
Yeah, all the berserker stuff I'm not gonna use, so sell shit. Probably see me here. Test. Yeah, I'm going with the clerics. That's who I want to go with. Testing it. There's a potion right there. Yep. Let's go upstairs. Or in here.
I hear you.
They see me? Oh, there's a freaking sword on the wall.
You should leave now. Yes, just go.
Get going. Smart decision.
Why did it make that weird ass music though? Dude, I want that freaking sword.
What are you doing here? Yes, just go.
There is nothing for smart decision.
God, I want to grab that sword so freaking bad. Like digging in the back of my spine. Oh, you're fine. Dude, I didn't know this stuff up here's not even left. Oh yeah. Damn it, dude. I wish there was another button to do conversations. Best one you have a can. They have like a pit here. Crap. Take all the loot. Dude, games like this are a problem. Because I want all. Was up there. I was like, who is that? I want to get up there, but I know we can't make it up there. There's no way. Might have been in here, but maybe not. Stuff looks so familiar, but I think we found it. Well, there's nothing in here. Damn. Third piece of food. Really want to get up there, but I'm trying to test it. There's usually good stuff up there. Here we go. Nope. Wow. Funny how sometimes you'll fall and you expect to die and it glitches and you don't even get hurt. Alright, let's go back in there. Forget to go up top. Get up there. Bam! Hell yes. Explosive boat.
We hadn't seen sunlight since the day. day the comet struck. Just for a moment.
Get up. Get up.
Just to escape those four walls. There is so much pressure.
Who's talking?
I brought.
Oh, it's an auto log. Okay. I was like, is there somebody else here?
He didn't feel a thing. He wanted to die free. We couldn't do that from the ground.
There's so much stuff here.
We'll both drink deep.
Art and cigarettes. Yes. Agamemnon licks it. Dude, did not know there was. That must be it in here, I think. Let's see. Packers. Packs have 20, Spartans have. There's a lot of stuff in this. Finish up there. There's a couple floors. A lot of stuff. Where'd we come from? Here? Paper. And grenade. Dude. There, right? I think so. Dude. See, this is why I explained fun. But that was a book. This is where we're. Alright. Let's go back. What? What the hell just happened? That was really weird. That was really, really weird. Chalice? Own control.
A diary. The cover says it belongs to Kral. Lots of written pages, but I don't know what to do with them.
Okay, can we not take the journal? This must be written.
What are you doing here? Yes, just go.
Where we went up. We've pretty much cleared it all, guys. We got one more to make sure where it's. Yep. Actually, let's put this door. Let's try this door and then we'll. That's where the cigarettes were. Okay. Here's good.
I'm using that here because.
Dude, I really want to grab that freaking sword. Let's you go out. And
yes, see. Just go. What are you doing here?
I wonder if we can sneak in there.
Smart decision.
Do you really think I can't see you?
What are you up to?
Do you really think I can't see you?
Okay. There's no way we can get
I see you.
Really hoping we could grab that. I wonder if we wait till. We got it. I think that was supposed to be a mission too. Dude, we got it. Oh, we haven't hit that yet. Alright, let's start doing some missions. I think we pretty much cleared most. Right. Cool. I think we. What is this? Okay. I think we can. I think there's.
Did someone tell you you could come in here?
Water bottle. Okay, let's go. That's that. I'll try out that super man. Pulled up a mission. Oh no. Talk to that. Awesome. I guess so. It. All right, let's keep see if we can find this another one. What missions do we have? It must be. Like supply. Yeah. Doesn't. He has no interest in character. We would have more, those more missions. There'd be more stuff to do and go. I thought there'd be more stuff to do. Okay, this should be where
sounds like you're expecting trouble.
Outlaws, clerics, and now the elves starting wars, and that's before we talk about mutants. Where have you been if you don't think there's trouble in the world? But don't worry, you'll be safe here. No elves getting past me.
Is there somewhere I can stay in Goliad?
Maybe, down by the tavern or with the cultivators. Try the lower quarter. There's room there for honest men. Pay your way, or work for your stay, and you'll be welcome. We are the protectors of Magellan, and we welcome all free people here.
Guess I was... I really thought there'd be more quests here. Right here. Oh yeah, this is where the,
Hey, are you my backup?
Backup?
What backup?
Oh, for the love. There's no one gonna send me some relief. I need a piss, a sit down, and a different fucking view. How a flying set of syphilitic raptor bags is one man supposed to guard this area alone?
What are seedlings?
What are they? They're world hearts.
What's got you so angry?
Angry? Me? I've been ordered to stand here, balls swinging in the wind, with rotwort loose out there. With owls crawling around in the undergrowth ever since that raider crashed out to the west. Oh yeah, why would I be upset? Because I can't think what I've done to be left here, so I can have my mandibles gnawed off by a pack of mutant canines. It's like they want this town to be overrun.
You don't need to worry about those Rotboars anymore. They're dead.
Dead? Oh, great. That's perfect. Now when their friends turn up, they're gonna be really pissed. You know Rotboars will eat anything, and I mean anything. I need some damn backup. Alvar was supposed to be guarding the seedling field. But can you see him? No, because that lazy, duty-skipping strip of an ass rag has disappeared. You couldn't go and find him, could you? If I'm gonna die, I might as well do it with company.
Sure.
Did you see the assassin crash?
Sure, I had a ringside seat here.
What? Yeah, there's a couple of quests.
Flying around up there, raining shit on other people. Got some of his own shit back from someone, didn't he?
And did you see who shot the raider down?
No, someone went foom on the thing down it went. Whatever happened, happened quick. Goes to show relying on technology is pure madness. Nobody would get me into one of those infernal machines at any rate. Machines are against nature. You see what comes of them when it crashes out of the sky.
Was it a berserker that shot the raider down?
No. No way. If someone from here had done that, they'd have had a parade, and they'd never have stopped talking about it. No. Which does make you wonder who it could have been.
I'll find Alvar.
I was hoping you'd say that. You could start by asking Droke. He's probably on duty over at the town gate. If anyone knows where Alvar is, it's Droke. Those two are best buddies.
Cool. Alright, we'll do that one.
Stop using that here. This is no.
Where was that one at? Back in guard? Oh, there it is. Alright. We got us a mission, guys. Awesome. Real quick, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break and get something. finally got us another quest. Alright, let's go, to talk to Drog, so he is guard down through there. Cool. Let's go talk to him. That's Drog. Yeah, that's Drog. All right.
About your friend Alvar.
What about her?
Where is he? He should be standing guard.
How should I know? He comes and goes as he pleases. But if you're going to start looking for him, try the tavern. Ask Orn, the tavern keeper. He could have seen Alvar.
Right.
Well, we're starting to make it slowly, guys. We got a little bit of armor, which is awesome. Let's check out that sword, too.
Why are you messing with technology?
I bet we can't use it. Damn it. Really hoping we would be able to use it. Now, I popped up a quest, though. The item cannot be sold. Popped up for a quest, but I guess we can. Still in it. Oh, that's our stuff. Okay. I popped up something. It was something to steal. I don't got that. Damn, dude, I can't wait till we can use weapons. How much do we need for a gun? 3 grenades. Plasma. Dex and intelligence. Bait to start using that. How many points we got? Sorry, guys. We got 6 points. I want to get strength and dex up. Oh wait, I do want to get the chemistry up. Let's go up here and talk to him. We can start making potions.
Do you know a berserker named Alvar?
Oh yeah, I know Alvar. That asshole almost tore down half the tavern with his friend Argor a few days ago. Those two drink harder than anyone I've seen drink for a long time. I haven't seen Alvar since. If you find him, you tell him not to show his face in here again.
Do you know where Alvar could be?
No, and I don't want to. You could ask his drinking buddy Argor, down at the pit. He's about the only one talking to Alvar these days.
Oh. Alright, still there.
And you're here for what? Really?
It's down here.
I don't know who told
you. Nice that they threw more stuff down.
You can stop there. Entry to the pit is only for authorized personnel.
I'm looking for a guard called Alvar.
I've already rented it.
Well, you won't find him here. So, be on your way.
Alvar is needed on duty. Elder sent me.
Has he skipped duty again? I'm afraid I haven't seen him for a few days. Last time I saw him, had a real session. He had some really hard stuff with him. I woke up next day under the balcony of Ragnar's stronghold. I've no idea where Alvar went. All I know is we caused some real trouble. My wife's still not speaking to me.
Should I check the area around Ragnar's fortress then?
Sure, you can do that.
Alright, so I guess we gotta go all the way back up there. Wait, don't we have a fast travel by Ragnar?
Technology. Take it to the pit.
Right here, ain't it? Isn't this Ragnar just right here?
Hey,
dude. It's so awesome having a partner with him.